Hi, Arrow. I love your name.
Hello and good morning, you two. Hey, congratulations on Based on a True Story. This is my summertime binge.
We're so excited to be here. Thanks for having us. I'm so glad you said you're...
The storyline on this is just amazing, and I love the fact that it's a series because you're taking your time as a big team, and I'm getting to know each and every character as the story continues to build.
Yes, the show is it's such a fun and bingeable watch, and you definitely find yourself as an audience member connecting to some unlikely characters, that's for sure.
What makes it fun is the fact that I like when Priscilla is having the girls' party, you know, when you've got the wine and the fruit, and then as the episodes unfold, then everybody's getting together at different times. There's a hidden message here. Everybody can get together and have friends and have a great time together.
Absolutely. The show focuses on a group of friends that love getting together and get themselves in a little too deep into some sticky situations, and we'll see if those relationships are able to withstand the test.
Well, Liana, talk about sticky situations. Your character being introduced, you were on that messy bathroom floor.
I know, and it was messy on the day, too. There was a lot of water in the house.
But it totally sets up the story. And the thing about it is, because I'm a podcaster, somebody has to be a podcaster on that writing team. And the reason why is because I'm sitting there praising everything that they're saying and what they need to do to build the audience and how they have to build up the mystery. Somebody on that show is a podcaster and lives the life.
Aren't we all podcasters at this point? We're all just binging podcasts all the time.
Now, is it filmed in Santa Monica? Because I swear I saw the Santa Monica Pier.
It's filmed all over LA, but mostly we filmed at the Universal lot, and then a little bit in Encino, a little bit in Malibu. I don't know if it was filmed in Santa Monica. Mar Vista is another place, all over the place.
Well, the sights are beautiful. It makes the state of California just gorgeous, which I think is just a great ambassador right now for the state, especially when they go down and they start, you know, when the scene unfolds, when they're going to go surfing. It's like, oh my God, I want to be there. I want to feel what these guys are feeling.
Yeah, absolutely. It definitely highlights Los Angeles as a very shiny, bright town that people can get lost in. And it's definitely kind of a character in itself.
In a really cool way, do you feel like that you're living that crime podcast? I mean, so many times when we're driving in the car, we listen to them, but we're visually seeing something happen in front of us because of Based on a True Story.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I'm obsessed with true crime podcasts. I know Liana is as well. So that's something that everyone can definitely relate to. If you love true crime, you'll love the show. And if you don't, you'll still love the show.
I would love to be a fly on the wall when you guys get your scripts, only because, I mean, it's got to be a mystery to you, too, because as a viewer, each episode is taking me someplace. So being that actor on the set, it's got to be taking you to a place as well.
It definitely felt like we were audience members as well when we received the script. Each episode, it really goes there. And like, you think that you know what's going to happen and you're completely wrong. And it goes into a really crazy fun direction. And I mean, I think I can speak for both of us. We had a lot of fun receiving those scripts.
One of the most exciting things that's happening on Based on a True Story is the fact that we get to see different characters come out of everybody. I mean, it's like a whole new set of rules and roles that people are playing. And we're going, oh my God, I didn't know that they could play this kind of a role.
That was so much fun. I mean, the roles in this entire series are so relatable, but also so ridiculous at the same time. So we do a really good job of blending those in together, I think. I think that everyone can find a character that they relate to.
To be part of a series, what is that like? Because, I mean, it's not like going to a movie and you have 16 days to put something quickly together. I mean, we've got, this is a series that's taking time.
Yeah, it's definitely a big time commitment, that's for sure. But honestly, it's so gratifying when you walk onto a set for the first time and you realize that you're about to become a really big family. Everybody on set was so much fun. Honestly, I do wonder how we got the show done sometimes because we were all just giggling. Time.
What's so difficult about talking about Based on a True Story is that from episode one and beyond, there are so many things that would spoil it if we broke out into it. How do you keep it a secret knowing what is unfolding in those episodes?
Oh my gosh, that's the perfect analogy. It really did feel like I'm keeping a Christmas present a secret, because it's so fun and it's so interesting, and I want to like shout from the rooftops what I'm doing and what's happening, but we can't give away spoilers.
Will there ever be a time when we'll be able to talk about it? Because right now, no. All we can say is you gotta watch it. Why? No, you gotta watch it.
Hopefully soon. Let's get as many people to watch it as possible, and then we can all come back together, drink some wine, and talk all the secrets.
See, that's what I like about it, is the open wine sharing. I love that, because it's been a long time since we've had a sitcom of wine sippers.
We need more, don't we?
We do. Now, one of the things about it's on Peacock. And once this is the reason why I got the Peacock app. I wanted something that was exclusive. And this is what makes this show even better, is that when I tap into Peacock, there is Based on a True Story.
Oh, yeah. We love Peacock, and we hope that you guys enjoy the show as well.
Good for you. Well, congratulations on Based on a True Story. I cannot wait to find out what's going to happen as it continues to grow. And man, that's just going to open up the platform for you guys to just be involved with so many more series.
Yes, thank you so much for watching. We appreciate it.
You bet. You be brilliant today, okay?
You too.